Vice President Jejomar Binay Una, President, also wants the rule of law to prevail on the case of Governor Garcia. Noel Perfecto with the details.
Let the rule of law prevail and everyone a chance to prove its worth. This was a statement issued by Vice President Jejomar Binay, President of the United Nationalist Alliance, when asked to comment by media men this afternoon on the Cebu issue. Vice President Binay, along with former President Joseph Estrada and Senate President Juan Ponce Enrile, visited their beleaguered colleague Gwen Garcia in Cebu recently to show their support to the governor.
Let the rule of law prevail. Masakit naman yun dahil sa nangyari na sa akin, bakit naman dapat mangyari pang muli?
Vice President Binay gave his reaction after formally swearing into office the newly re-elected President of the Philippine Olympic Committee, Jose Pipinco Juanco, along with his new board of directors. Binay reminded the new set of officers to be more concerned about the athletes' welfare and conditioning.
Sama-sama tayong nagdarasal na mapaganda pa natin ang performance ng ating mga athletes in the future. But pinaka-importante dyan is magiano yung ating kabataan sa tamang gawain.
Meanwhile, POC President Jose Cojuangco said it's about time that an honest-to-goodness athletic program be provided the country's sports heroes.
What I'm planning to do is put up a village, Olympic village in that area. Kasi parang I think that's what's going to be needed in general. All those, the house will be flattened, you know. Mm-hmm. Right? So, yan yung isa sa mga big project namin.
For the People's Television, I'm Noel Perfecto.